Hi all, this is the 182 Collector back with another video. I just want to thank all the returning viewers and everyone who comments when I finally post the video again. I appreciate that. So this video is going to be about some of the international imports, the CDs that have been released around the world in other countries. We'll start with Cheshire Cat. This is the original CD, and this is the Japanese import. It has some extra songs on it that the US version didn't have. Bonus tracks for Japan, Zulu, Lemmings. The CD is pretty much the same. And then we go to Mexico. This is What's My Age Again? Aliens Exist. This was released in Mexico. Just trying to look at the CD. CD looks pretty much the same as the cover. This one I don't really see around much. It's hard to find. Stay Together for the Kids. This version was Italy. This is the regular version you typically see. This one was for Australia. You can see all the live versions of songs. This was Italy. Oh, this is what the CD looks like. I thought this one was pretty cool. It's just different than the rest of the Stay Together for the Kids singles. Then we have a Buddha from China. This one's pretty cool. Just the case and all the graphics and the little card that comes in it. They have versions of these for the other CDs. I think I've seen Enema, Cheshire, but these ones are pretty hard to find. And I'm working on getting the other ones. The UK has a ton of different singles. They have this Rock Show DVD and the First Date DVD. Open like this. First Date one is the same. What's My Age Again? CD 1 and 2. They all have different live versions of the songs, which are cool. There's tons of UK ones. I don't have them all in this video, but Australia, Wasting Time, Tour EP. This one is a little bit more rare, but here's the songs on it. I don't know what's going on with my phone, but then we go to Argentina. You got Dude Ranch from Argentina. You can see the CD looks a little different. And Take Off Your Pants and Jacket from Argentina has the yellow pants symbol with the other ones printed on top of it, which is kind of unique. You got a South Africa Dude Ranch with a yellow CD. That one's pretty cool. And then we go to Russia, I believe. Enema of the State. The CD is a lot different. It's pretty cool. You can see all the Russian writing on the back. Enema of the State from Japan. I believe this has extra tracks. They're there in Japanese. Can see there's What's My Age Again Live, All the Small Things Live, Mutt Live, Aliens Exist Live, Dumpweed Live. So sometimes the Japanese ones have bonus tracks like the Cheshire Cat one did. And then this is how the Enema of the State typically looks. This is what the Japanese CD looks the same, but the Russian one looks quite a bit different. So yeah, right now I'm working on trying to get a lot more of the international copies. The Japanese ones, the Argentina, South Africa, and Chinese. I really want to find more of these. This one, I only ever found one, so I bought it. But it is pretty cool. All right. Thanks for watching. Hopefully I'll release some more videos soon. Thanks.